Good afternoon and welcome for this five-over match between Sri Lanka and Netherlands. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Good afternoon. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. I would expect either captain to bat first. The pitch is going to deteriorate a lot over the course of this match. A crucial toss to win.
Sri Lanka have the edge for me here, but they can't be complacent about it. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
An unconventional tactic here, very batsman-friendly conditions, but choosing to bowl first. Safely plays that along the ground. Off the mark there. Good shot. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Waiting.
Yep. Perfect technique. And placement.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
And that's 4.
Yep.
What a good shot.
Yep.
Nice shot, 4 runs. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Well, they're confident. Umpire totally unconvinced.
Yep. Catch!
Got into position well there. Great shot.
Five runs added there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that.
Catch!
that's quite a good over. End of the innings and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the grandstand end.
Just a lack of concentration there. Good shot.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the marquee end. That nearly shaved a coat off the stumps.
Yeah! Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. Off the mark there. Good shot.
right off the middle of the bat.
Really deserved the wicket. He's put in a fine over.
Going with pace now. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
The keeper had to jump, but he takes it.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
Carry the whole way, one bounce and four.
Yes, catch it.
Perfect technique and placement. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Great shot, driven straight down the wicket.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Beaten the batsman. That was a corker.
Yep.
They don't get much better than that. Great shot. Huge appeal. That was well worth asking the question.
Yep.
That's four. Superb shot.